grenade. I definitely need to scan a lot more. Something behind me. Okay. Ah, bullets. It's locked from the other side. You must be kidding. Reload. Jeez. I really wish I could just dodge on my own instead of having to do it at the right time when an enemy attacks. Am I dead? Ah. Ah. That didn't end well. Oh, come on.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
Well, I should. Why?
This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, it's the deal with that guy in the
camera. Oh, wait, what? Oh, dang it. All right, let's go. Or something. Oh my god, my aim. Stop doing that. Why do you camp corners? Good. And this is why you carry extra guns. Because imagine I didn't carry these pistols. I'd be kind of screwed. What's this? Huh, custom parts. So yeah, I really need to use this a lot more. Alright, there is no going back in there. Excuse me, it's not time for dinner. Dang it. Okay. Anything here? Oh yeah, there's bullets right here. Just make sure my guns are all loaded up. And alright, perfectly loaded. What? Oh. There's a handprint on the turkey. Someone touched the turkey. Okay, so this is where we are. Ah. Another Granada. Ah, you're still here. Ah, reload. Wait, hang on. Ooh, oh my. Get kicked out of town, buddy. It's only giving me 7 now. Gotta remember to use this thingy. Oh, hello, boy. I-E. There's one behind us. I almost feel like the game was trying to tell me you should probably just play on easy. Because you're probably not going to get anywhere. Are you still here, friend? Oh wait, he's not even in here. Is the item that I need for this in the room? Kind of wish it was, because I want that shotgun. Well, that's a dead end, so... Excuse me, did I ask for this? Why are you so huge and ugly? Frag out? Why are you alive still? Run, run. Run, I've made a mistake. Never get close to something that ugly. Unless they're trying to punch it. I mean spin kick. Take it. You best be dead, I swear. Ugly. Ugliest thing to ever live. Ugh. Gone here. Why? Ow. Freaking get knifed. Oh man. This isn't going well for me. I'm all out of bullets. All out of bullets, and no other ones want to appear. I think I ran into this situation before when I didn't have bullets. Ow, that hurts. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Nice. I already scanned him, so. Ah, he's still here. Ouch. Maybe I want to heal before I get killed, or let Parker do all the work. Get into the closet! Ugh. Tell me there's some ammo in the room. I need it badly. Nice. I'm gonna freaking die here. I should take it easy, because I don't want to keep using my healing items when I don't have to. Even though I kinda have to, because I'm gonna die. Oh, man. Oh, thank God. I needed some bullets. Always make sure I check on these locked doors so I can see that they're red, just so I remember to look at them. The game's really getting to the point where it doesn't want to give me any ammo. Okay, nothing's in the elevator. Bridge, lower cabins. Pretty sure I want to go to the bridge. Okay. There is something in the room. Thank you for the bullets. That's just what I needed. Okay. Ah, shotgun ammo for the shotgun that I don't even own yet.
I'm at the bridge.
This place is wrecked. The communication system is down.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Freeze! Drop the weapon!
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
Orion, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems.
Shit! We'll be stuck here! Jill!
Who the hell are you?
Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
We have been at war for 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many.
What are you waiting for? Come on. What are you waiting for? Come on.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Terrorists.
takes care of that.
Right. Now it's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Think about that O'Brien guy.
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FPC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight. Hurry!
get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Jessica! What are you waiting for? Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out! We gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.